So after you have done the cooking, so you need to so after you have done the cooking thing over there, you need to prepare to pour the sugar that we have cooked over there with the mix of the cream tartar and everything into a cookie tray, which is here. And before we pour it into here, we need to spray it with the, I'm going to use the cooking spray, or you can use the aluminium foil, but I'm using cookie spray. Just spray it over. Spray it evenly, yeah. That's it. Let it be there. So that when you need it, it'll be done.